Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Dollar General app not working. So first of all, head over to this page to check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, what you can do is make sure you're updated to the latest version of the app. Also make sure you're connected to a fast and stable internet connection. Now to find out if you're connected to a strong internet connection, you need to open up your browser and then search for speed test. Here on the Google search page, you need to tap on run speed test. Now the minimum speed should be 9 or 10 megabytes to run the Dollar General app smoothly. Next, go to your device settings, scroll all the way down to general and tap on it. From here, tap on date and time and make sure the switch next to set automatically is turned on. Also, make sure you've selected the right time zone according to your city. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, the next best thing you can resort to is to restart your device. Chances are a simple reboot might just do the trick. Even if this doesn't fix the issue, the last thing you can resort to is to reinstall the app. All right, well that's all for now. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.